It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena, it is Game 6 between the Capitals and the Blue Jackets. Our IGS Energy goaltenders, there's Holtby, and take a look at the goaltenders' respective records in elimination games. Holtby 4-11, Bobrovsky 1-3. This is Game 6.
And this is the back of Bobrovsky's mask. That's in Russian right here. And this is what it says. Impossible is possible. That's been his mantra all season. Why not tonight? And it's not impossible, that's for sure. There's Artemi Panarin. He's a guy that's got to deliver here at home. Yes, he started the series great. The Washington Capitals have locked him down a little bit. And this guy, too, he's done well on the power play. Ovechkin threw out the guarantee that they would be back in Washington. Yeah, that happened, but what's going to happen here tonight? Seth Jones ready for Ovechkin.
And we're underway with the winning draw by Kuznetsov. Capitals wearing their traveling whites, the Jackets in their home blues. And it's Zach Werenski away from Wilson.